So guys, in this video, I and the bass player is glitching. Let me just quickly rejoin, okay? Just gonna close. No, thank you. And let me just go here. Let me just go new bass plate. Hopefully there's another glitch out like the last one. And no, we didn't. Okay, good. So guys, what I'm gonna be doing is I'm going to be showing you part three of this Piggy model bot thing. The bot test. I'm making the bot thing. I'm actually going to be showing you a bit more today. I'm going to be showing you how to add the script in for the kill script. I won't be telling you to put it in, just do this. So I'm going to be actually showing you how to make it and what it actually does. I'm going to delete any of the ones I'm not going to be doing. So I've got, as you can see here, Piggy, Cozy and Clowny. I'm just going to delete all of the ones that I'm not going to need, such as like Pony and all of them, and then I'll show you what to do next. So once I've deleted all of them and this is all I have left, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to click. I'm going to take the bits that would normally be inside of the things, but because I've created a blank base plate this time, I've gone completely fresh. There is nothing in this. We're going to take remote events, okay? We're going to take remote events, we're going to put remote events into the replicated storage right here, okay? We then want to take visible players and put this into starter player and into starter player scripts. We then want to take screen GUI and put this into starter GUI here, okay? That will be the jump scare camera, all of that completed. As you can see, we have the three skins here. What we're going to do now is we're going to take, and we'll start with the script, okay? So we'll start with the kill script and we'll start with Piggy, okay? So we'll take Piggy and we'll put Piggy into the workspace right here. We'll put them two over here, we'll keep Piggy over, okay? First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to move Piggy bot kill, Piggy bot animate, Piggy theme, Piggy jump scare, Piggy hit, chase script, and that's it. I'm going to move them all into Piggy right here. Just here, okay? So what we're now going to do is we're going to move the chase script, and that's going to stay into the Piggy model, and so is the Piggy bot animate, okay? The three bits of music, we're just going to put them into the humanoid root part right here, okay? We're going to rename the hit. We're going to rename it hit sound. So now that I have muted my Discord, it should be a little bit better now. Now all we're going to do is go after this pulse, then go to write the next name, dummy again, dot humanoid root part, dot jump scare, and this one's going to play the sound, colon play, two brackets to make sure it's going to play, and you're going to go on to next name, and you're going to do dbounce equals true. Then the next name, local player, is game dot players colon get player. Was that it? Get player from character. Get player from character. Open brackets is a whoopsie is a pl- is a player. There we go. Is a player dot parent. So once you've got to this part here, so after where it says parent, I'm going to make sure I'm not on mute because this happened last time. So once we've got to that bit there where it says player parent, we're just going to do now chased event, which is already here because we, whoops, I just burped, sorry. And then we're going to do fire clients, so it's like fire client, and then we're going to do open bracket player comma space dummy, just like that, okay? And then after that, we can go on to the next line, and we can now do our events, which is already there again. So you just press enter dot hide self, which is here. So if you want to click it, just click it and then press enter. It'll put it in straight away. Hide self, and then do a colon fire client again. So you want to go fire client. Then in these brackets, you just want to put player. Okay. Next line. Then after that, we want to do dummy equals dummy dot humanoid root part dot anchored equals true, and then we want to do weight open bracket 0.75. we want to go on to the next one, and then we want to do dummy dot humanoid root part dot hit sound again. If you want to change, if your thing you want to change it to be hit, you just change this to just say hit. That'll literally be it, okay? I'm going to do colon, And then we're going to do play, okay? Then I'm going to go that. Not to, not capital, we just want to do it like play. And then once we've got that, we're then going to do it again. Is a player that keeps going off. Is a, oh my god, is a player. There we go, is a player. Dot parent. Dot. Where am I? Is a parent dot. And then we're going to be humanoid. Humanoid. Dot. Health. Equals zero, okay? And then after that bit, you want to do weight one, you end a bracket, and then you want to go to the next one, dummy, so we dummy dot humanoid root part dot ambience. This will restart the theme now. Dot playing equals true. Then you want to go to the next line, you want to go dummy. Dot humanoid root, oopsie, humanoid root part dot ang good equals false. And then you want to go debounce equals false, and then it should be straight after that end with a bracket on the end. Just like that, okay, and that's going to be your kill script. You can close it down, that's already in there now. Just want to make sure everything's done, so you've got the swing, you've got the boat, all three themes, you've got the chase script is in there, and then you just want to make sure you're clicking on her, click on the ambience, make sure it's on playing, okay? And once you've got that, guys, I believe that's it, and then your kill script, everything in there should work perfectly fine. Just going to open that up and test it. So it will play for a second until you load up into the game, just like that, and then when you load up in the game, you'll see that Piggy is there, and then... Right, so this is where the problem kicks in, okay? Where the problem is you've got two kill scripts. One is in here, delete that one, okay? That one's fine, you can get rid of that one. And then we're just gonna go play here. And then all we're gonna do is just gonna test this, so we might run into her. Are you telling me that two times, I have done it two times now, I've recorded it two times, and I still can't get it right? Let me just go back to it, right? Let me go back. We compare the two, right? This is first one, okay, and this is second one. Okay. Right, there's a few things left that I can see that are wrong with mine, okay? Make sure this capital here, this one here is going to be capital S, and then this one here is not space between that and then, okay? And then I think that's all I can see that's wrong or different. I'm just going to keep flicking between the two. Yep, so now you've got that. Now we can test it, so make sure you've done both, make sure you've edited both of them tiny things on your proper script. If not, just take it straight from the thing. This is just to teach them, people have been asking to see it, so I'm just making it now. And then once we run into her... What do you mean? I'm gonna delete this one again, then maybe it's because that one's there again. And click play. So frustrating sometimes. It doesn't work. Right, let's see if this one works then. See if it works now, please. Two times recording and it still doesn't work. This kill scripts are literally the kill scripts are literally the exact same thing. I cannot see one error in here at all. One difference in the thing, it still works. It looks all perfectly fine. I just don't know why it's not working. I'm going to take this kill script, I'm going to move it out, and then I'm going to put the other one in. So this one here, I'll put the real one in. That should work. If it doesn't, then just use the one in the model. It's the exact same one, so I don't know why it's not working. It's been really, 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 really weird. But yeah, that does work when you do this, okay? So when you run into it now, why is this one still not working? Dude, what is wrong with it? Why is it not working? Let me just try it again. I try it once more, and if not, I'm gonna have to get the new model in again and have to try it again. I am on record, aren't I? No, I've turned my desktop audio down now. There we go, so now I'm back. Is that desktop audio back up now? Yeah. What is happening? Why is it not killing me? This is being really, really, really weird. Okay, right, what I'm gonna do then. I don't know what I've done wrong. I don't know if I've done something wrong in it, but I'll grab the new one in, or the other one in, the one that I started with. I will then do this again, I'll get rid of anything that I don't need, which is going to be here, and then I'll come back in it. So now I'm back. Okay, right, what we're going to do this time is, without editing anything, I'm just going to put Piggy straight into the workspace, just like that, okay? I'm then going to take her theme, Jumpscare Hit, her animate, kill script, and I'm going to put them all, I forgot to get the chase script to do, put them all into there. Right, go into here, I'm going to have to take it into here, and then I'm going to have to take the chase script, go Control C that, and then we can delete that one there. Go into Piggy, go Control Shift V, there we go, and then we'll put the kill script into humanoid root part. We can then put the theme, Jumpscare Hit, all into humanoid root part. We can then rename the theme. Remember, we're going to rename the theme Ambience with a capital A. We're going to rename the Jumpscare, and then we're going to rename the Piggy Hit Sound with a capital H and a capital S, like that. Hit Sound, Jumpscare, Ambience, that's all in there. That's done, and then you just want to take the animation for Piggy Bot Kill, put that into Piggy, and then make sure you're renaming it Swing, and then make sure you're making the ambience playing, okay? We can then take these two, put them over there for a minute, while we test out Piggy's, okay? Well, then we'll click play, and then hopefully this time, all should be good. If not, it's going to be really, really, really annoying, isn't it? So we can test it, it should be alright. See, shall we? So, animate's working, theme's working, you can see it's all good. If we bump into her, there we go. Now it's working. The camera angle's a little bit weird on Piggy's. I don't know why it's doing it like that, but it just does it like that, okay? So Piggy's, at least we know now that Piggy's is working. We can try and jump into her maybe, and that'll make it a little bit better. Yeah, it kind of goes at a weird angle, but that's alright. We can move Piggy out the way now, put her off there, okay? Clowny and Coley. We'll do Clowny first, Coley first, I mean. So we'll take Coley and put him into the... somewhere and put him into the terrain. Put him into the workspace like this, and then we'll take Coley, and then we'll put them all into Coley, and then we'll take the chase script and the kill script, and then we'll put them both into Coley as well. This is literally how quick you can make it, and then you put the chase script, or the kill script, sorry, into humanoid root part. We're going to put all three of his themes into humanoid root part, and then rename his hit sound. We can rename his theme Ambience, we can rename his Jumpscare Coley Jumpscare, we can rename the kill Swing, just like that. Okay, and then all you're gonna do is we're just gonna click play here. I believe we're done, aren't we? Hit sound, Jumpscare, yeah. Oh wait, Ambience, just make sure the Ambience is playing, and I'm also gonna make sure it's on 60, I think, so it's a bit more, and then we'll make sure that sound is up a little bit more, so it's a little bit louder, okay? If my voice sounds like really, really, really deep or really, really, really croaky, it's because I've just had a cold and I think I'm just getting over it now. And yeah, so I've had that for quite a while now. You see that Coley is working there. I think he might be a bit too loud. I don't think you can hear me, but if you can hear me, that's alright. And you'll see that once we walk into him, got perfectly fine. Obviously, if he hits your human root part again, just because he hits it again, I'm going to walk over to him again. We'll see how he's doing. That's good, yep. So once we've got that, we can then move on to Clowny. And Clowny, where did the Clowny go? Where did the Clowny go? Is that Clowny? Oh, he went behind me for some reason. We put Clowny here, okay? And then we're going to just take everything inside of him now. Actually, first we'll move Clowny into the workspace, and then we'll take everything inside of here. Put that all into Clowny. We can then put the animate, leave that in there. We can take the theme, the Jumpscare Hit, put them all into the humanoid root part. Forgot the theme, there we go, humanoid root part. We can name the hit sound. Rename the Jumpscare, and rename the theme, Ambience. We can then rename the kill, Swing. And we can then go over to Coley for a second, and we'll take the chase script and kill script, copy them, put them into Clowny, just in humanoid root part. We'll do it like that, and then we'll put the chase script into Clowny. Just like that, and then we can make sure his ambience or his theme is playing, like that. And then we can just click play, and then hopefully, fingers crossed, this one will work as well. And then once we load up that, you'll see theme is working, animations are all working on that. He's doing all right, and we can just touch him and see that he does his jump scare, and that's pretty much it. Again, I've tried to do the script, but for some reason it's bugged out. It's happened twice in the last two recordings, so I'm not sure if it's just because I've already created the script once or if it's just been a bit weird. But that's pretty much the script. I got it all perfect, because you can see that the real one that I created ages ago for this and the one that I just created was the exact same. And it's very, very, very weird. But there's the three bots we've created in this video. Have fun with them. The model link will be in the description. It will have all of these in it. I will continue adding to it. I'll add loads and loads and loads of skins. I'll also be adding a bot test into my RP, so you can test the bots on there as well. But other than that, guys, yeah, that's pretty much it. If you did enjoy, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to never miss another video. And I'm going to set them all apart a second. Make sure you never miss another video, and I will see you guys in the next one. I'm just gonna get attacked first. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye. Wait, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to never miss another video, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.